pleasure for you, fuck! Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you. Oh, shit. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all right. What the fuck? I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Mm.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Ugh! Oh my God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
You could do it. I beat you. I fucking beat you. You could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.